94 teams, 8 divisions, 1 mat, 150 seconds, 1 dream. Focus on the fundamentals. 1 tumbling pass, 1 stunt, 1 basket, 1 pyramid at a time. Do your part. If you do, no team can beat you. It's not about what you placed last year. It's not about your competition this year. It's about this team. It's about right now. Can you live in this moment? You have been working for this opportunity all year, for that one chance to show the nation what you got. You put in the hard work, countless hours of practice, hundreds upon hundreds of repetitions, endless sacrifices, blood, sweat, and tears. So ask yourself, how bad do you really want it? How hard are you willing to work? You are here because you are the best of the best. This sport isn't for just anyone. People outside of this sport do not get what you do. Crowds before this moment do not understand. But this is college nationals. This crowd knows all. Your fans cheer you on. Your rivals hope you drop. All eyes are on you. Are you a winner? Can you handle the pressure? You started this journey as individuals, and now you become one team with one common goal. Your teammates rely on you. They believe in you. Do you believe in yourself? Can you be held accountable? You say it's too hard. You say it hurts. Well, guess what? Nothing worthwhile in life is easy. Greatness requires hard work. And you know what else? Everybody is hurting. You are not the only one. So suck it up, because pain is temporary. Quit is not in your vocabulary. Stunts do not drop, bobbles do not fall. You push through, no matter what. How deep can you dig? How far can you push each other? When it seems you have nothing left, can you give more? No matter what happens out there today, you will finish what you started. Your teammates never gave up on you. So when you look into their eyes, let them know that you never gave up on them. 2 minutes and 30 seconds, this is why you cheer. Leave it all on the mat. 150 short seconds. The nerves start to kick in. It all comes down to this. Silence falls. The music starts. Time flashes by your eyes. And before you know it, it's done. Finished. Never again. No second chances. So have no regrets, have no excuses, have no what ifs, have nothing left to give because you gave it your all. Because when you hold that championship trophy, when you put that national championship ring on your finger, no sweeter victory exists. Those moments live on.
The first step before anybody else in the world believes it is you have to believe it. There's a certain delusional quality that all successful people have to have. You have to believe that something different than what has happened can happen. He who says he can and he who says he can't are both usually right.
The separation of talent and skill is one of the greatest misunderstood concepts for people who are trying to excel, who have dreams and want to do things. Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft. There's no easy way around it. No matter how talented you are, your talent is going to fail you if you're not skilled.
This kid's going to be the best kid in the world. This kid's going to be somebody better than anybody ever knew. Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done. Now, if you know what you're worth, now go out and get what you're worth. But you gotta be willing to take the hits and not pointing fingers saying you ain't where you wanna be because of him or her or anybody. Cowards do that, and that ain't you. You're better than that. You're willing to go through all the battling you gotta go through to get to where you wanna get? Who's got the right to stop you? I mean, maybe some of you guys got something you never finished, something you really wanna do, something you never said to somebody, something. And you're told no, even after you pay your dues. Who's got the right to tell you that? Who? Nobody. It's your right to listen to your gut. It ain't nobody's right to say no after you earn the right to be where you wanna be and do what you wanna do.
Before I say anything, I just want to start off by saying, God is good all the time.
There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes. In a happy home, I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone, now the memories on the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born. Don't you burn it now. Yeah.
Eton World Exclusive Radio 1.
Then we can run, get set, get him, and connect. Dip and go. Chilling is easy. Y'all make it hard.
Do you ever feel like a plastic bag drifting through the wind, wanting to start again? Do you ever feel so paper thin, like a house of cards, one blow from caving in? Do you ever feel
ignite the light and let it shine just on the night like the 4th of July. 'Cause baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what you're worth. Make 'em go as you shoot across the sky.
Oh.